darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. First off, I'd like to welcome everybody to my fishing stream video. We are doing the Octuba River fish hook, fish bone hook. First off, you need to go to the Octuba River and you need to spawn in the over by the overpass or the train overpass, and take a left and head straight over to the blue houseboat. So if you look out there on this map right here, you can, it's about 156 feet out. I got a buddy of mine's gonna send me a marker, and then we'll get to fishing in a second. But you toss it out about 156 feet out. You use a large minnow, and you will be able to catch those northern pikes, because you got to catch 5 20-pound northern pikes to make the hook. And then once you make the hook, you can go catch the monster sturgeon. Right now, I'm just trying to figure out if I got everything I need, and we will get to catching the fish and have a good time doing it. It's a little sticky, but you can just, all you got to do is just keep trying, and you'll be able to catch all 5 of them. And then I will show you exactly where to catch the sturgeon at. Right there, right in the middle, right around there, is right around the 156 feet. See, we've caught several of the pike right here in this area, right by the blue boat. We're gonna get up here and catch, set our,
oh, there's one. That should be a good pike. It's fighting like one. Yep, there it is. And it's a 20 pounder on the butt.
I'm getting beeps.
Good. There's two.
I've been getting the beeps the past 10 minutes. Beep, 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 beep. You think they take it, they ain't taking it. That's why I'm lure fishing.
Firm and go live.
I got 2 now. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
My bite days must be over. My bite timer must be sucking now. Let's see here. Bloop. Oh, yeah, they're coming off a peak. That big monster fish scared them all out of here.
Is that the way it usually happens?
Yep.
I'm already going down there fishing by grumps. I know there's a bunch of beluga down there. If I might catch a beluga, I need the XP anyway.
Probably a little fat cat. Yep. No, it's a 32-pound unique northern pike. Not bad. There's three. Got three.
You got me beating. You got me beating pike out of here. Mine was 34. Yours was 38. The first one.
Yeah.
You got me beating pike out of this lake, out of this river, I should say. I gotta jump on my boat and get my rods. Oh, they didn't come. Did they come with me?
Yeah, they'll come with you.
Yeah, they came with me. I hate pulling them all up, so I go on my boat and get rid of them. It's the quickest way.
Yeah.
I'm coming down here by you because I know I've caught a lot.
Tell me why. Ain't no fish fighting. Tell me why.
Oh, Lord.
You might as well start singing Fishing Planet, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
You got a pike flying out of the water. That's
fish on. Hopefully it's big enough. It is. It's a 20-pounder right on the butt button. I can tell when the 30-pounders and above get on. It spikes my shit. Because I have, I have my drag all the way up. So those 30-pounders will push it to the limit. I still don't know how I'm able to do that. One more.
Yeah, me neither, because I can only run one bar from full.
Yeah, I've run all my bars full, and I haven't had a problem. I've even pulled in, a 399-pound shark with it.
It's probably you got bigger line.
Yeah, I got the. I think I got the 88-pound.
Yeah, that's why.
Line on.
Yeah. I think mine. Yeah, my line's only freaking.
Don't need to clean it out so much.
Cleaning out my inventory, I made like freaking 7,800 something beat points.
Yeah. Well, you had all the DLCs though.
Yes, I did. I got rid of most of them. Yeah, over $900, man. Since the ocean one comes out and fly fishing, I'll have over 1,000.
Yep. It's way too much money, buddy. Way too much money.
It is, but I'm addicted to fishing.
But you had fun. That's all it counts.
But in real life, I've got probably $10,000 in fishing.
Oh, I know.
Actually, no. More than that, you forgot the boat.
Yeah.
Registering it, insuring it, and all the rods I got, and all the fishing lines I got. I got about 15 rods I put on it. Oh, wow. I do not like freaking sitting there and trying to figure out a different bait, sitting there playing with a damn freaking tie knot to freaking retie my lures because I don't use swivels.
The youngin.
I use swivels, but the problem is when you use swivels, but whenever you're tying on weights, you still have to untie it.
That's either a big cat or it might be the right size. Maybe it's a 20. Come on, be a 20-pounder. Come on. If it's like 19.2, I'm going to throw this fishing rod in the water.
Okay, well, get ready to throw
I'm going to throw it in the water. It's 16. It wasn't a 19.2 at least, okay? I'm fine with it. I'm gonna keep
you said
the fish.
If it was 19, I was gonna say it's 16. You can't.
No, I'm not throwing it in for 16. But damn it!
I caught a 19.99.
I've been pissed off.
I was mad. He was not watching that day because I wasn't screaming. But I got a 19.99.
Yeah, I'd be mad
like,
as hell.
Oh, you gotta be kidding! Up. Here comes D onto my lake.
He's gonna come over and show you how to fucking fish.
Well, usually it's the other way around. I usually go show him. Because I've fished every lake and he's like, I can't get this. I come over there and I catch it on the first throw. It's not the first throw. I usually catch it way before he does. But he tried the other day over there where you guys were.
Uh-huh.
I was missing two.
There's a seven.
I'm gonna show you up, and he comes over there and he kept catching the small ones, or he'd catch the unis or the other stuff. And I'm like, see, that's the wrong species. Oh, he sent me a marker.
Boom. There's another 14-pounder, probably.
Marker. He popped onto the map long enough to send me a marker and then left.
Come on, come on, come on. Be a 20, be a 20, be a 20, be a 20. I did it. Woo! 35 pounder. 35.247. Fish on.
Good, now go catch your big fish. We can move on.
All right. I got to take a picture. I need to take a picture. Look at, I'm strong as fuck, bitches. I'm strong. No, it's only 40 pounds. I can lift it like that. 30 pounds. Oh, now they're all going off. Now I can catch. I'll catch three more. Watch.
Just make sure you got room in your net for the fish. You don't know if it's.
Oh, I do. I got two. I have a 1,300 pound net.
Oh. 1,369.66.9 or something like that.
All right, now we're. Oh, look, I'm gonna catch another one right here. No, it's a cat.
I'm still on 1,100 pounds.
That's a big cat. You might want to watch your track.
Nah, I don't have to worry about it. I got this special rod set up. No, it's a. Oh, look, another 35 pound northern pike. What the fuck?
Wow,
wow, really? I'll be damned. Wow. I couldn't. Took me an hour to catch the last one, and I caught two in like 2 seconds. This is stupid.
Yep.
Welcome to Fishing Planet.
Yeah, because your mission's over.
Yeah. Nice.
That's what happens when your mission's
over.
All right,
where do I gotta go to catch this other fish at? Where was that marker at? Oh, on the dock, right?
Boat dock.
So
to the right of the boat dock, put your rod stand and hold her down.
You got the marker.
Yeah, I'm going. I know. Boat dock. Where in the hell's that marker at?
I'm going to delete it off mine because you can't catch them twice. So I'm going to delete it off mine.
Should be on the boat dock if you could go up there and to the right.
All right, I got three markers out there. I got to see which one they are.
Almost right in the middle of it.
Oh, yours is in the middle?
No, yeah. That's a unique pike. Right. Sturgeon. Lavender. That's a 233.
Sturgeon.
I see it.
Throw in the sturgeon area.
All right. That's the one I'm going to go for.
Throw it out there and crank it in at 160.
All right. I got two.
Go
I need to get in my inventory. No.
You're only gonna need one rod, dude. It's gonna bite quick.
You think so?
If he puts all four down, though, then he can catch them multiple.
By the time I got to my fourth rod in the water, he already had friggin' him hooked on. I was like, well.
I was able to keep two out of the four going off.
I am going to. I gotta put the hook on. Oh, no, I need the hook.
Yeah, you need the hook.
Where?
You got lucky on that one because I only caught one the whole time.
It went to your home.
I hope not. It did. Motherfucker, it did go home.
You don't have room.
This is stupid. Hmm?
Yep. It went home. You didn't have enough room.
This is stupid. I got to get out and come back. Who did this?
Yeah, but you got over $1 million. You're good.
Oh, yeah. I'm good. Oh, actually, I got almost $3 million.
Got a uni big head carp over here.
All right. I got to leave. I'll be back.
I only get 700,000.
I got almost 3 million, so I can make it.
Come on.
I got to see if I got crawfish anyway, you know?
Yeah, that might be a good idea while you're at home, so you don't have to go back again. Good Lord. I think your gear had a problem.
Yeah, I fished shark with it so long, I never changed it. My line.
You're $750 to fish more.
Mm-hmm. All right. Here am I. Inventory, home. I need to get a couple of things out of my fucking bag here. Hooks. What? I don't need this. It can go home.
You don't need all those weights either.
I don't need. Yeah, I know it.
I only keep like two extra weights with me. I usually rarely break them.
Yeah. That gives me enough room for my hooks. Is that it? The hawk claw?
Yeah. Up one.
Or the eagle claw?
It's...
Shit, I got too many claws.
It's the no. eagle one, I believe.
I got 10 of them.
You only get 5.
All right, hold on. They got to have a different claw then.
All right,
okay, here it is. It's a virtual claw. No, that's 10 too. I got 10 of those. All right. Oh, the fishbone hook. Fishbone hook, right?
Exactly. Fishbone hook.
Well, I got 10 of those.
I got 10 of those too. Damn.
How do I
get 10 of them?
How do I get 10?
I don't know. Maybe we did get 10. I didn't look. Look, I thought it said 5.
Me too.
I think it breaks when you catch one. Here, let me reel this line in. I'll tell you what it's called.
Yeah, hold on. Let me just look at the mission real quick, and I'll.
Oh, it's fishbone.
It's the fishbone.
Fishbone. Yeah. Pretty sure it's fishbone.
Yeah, you get 10. So if you hook on a monster and break one, you get plenty.
Equip fishbone hook. All right.
Yeah, it's fishbone. You get 10. I still have all 10 of mine. All
right, I got 10.
They were thinking about the guys that actually belong here at this level that we're at. We're above normal.
Yeah.
We got big setups compared to most guys. But if you take the average rank that belongs in here, the rods ain't as big, so they're going to lose hooks.
Yeah.
So you get 10 hooks. Gives you 10 chance.
Right.
Yep. But for you, you're only going to need to use one of them, that's it.
Oh, yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm going to get to my bait.
Like I said, when I went to put my fourth rod down on the rod holder, and the first one went off, and I had him.
If you don't have any there, make sure it's not in your backpack already, too.
Make what? What?
Make sure you don't have any in your backpack.
Oh, it might be in there. Hold on here. Boop.
Before you go buying any.
Crawfish, right?
Yep.
All right, I got 61 of them.
You got plenty.
All right. I'm set up. Remind me to change my line out next time I come back.
Or just change it now.
I don't want to. I'm going to go catch this damn fish so I can go over there and catch some mice. So I can go over there and catch the other fish.
Yeah, show them how fast we can catch it.
Mm-hmm. Show up and just throw my shit in the water.
That would make him mad, dude. We go over there and catch it and leave.
He'd be like, you son of a bitches.
I'm on a cloudy day.
On a cloudy day. I got sunshine. On a cloudy day, when it's cold outside, in the month of May. I'm putting my shit down and still trying it. Just in case. You never know. I might be able to catch 5. Well, not 5, but 4.
I caught 2 out of the 4 that hooked.
Which one was it again? Shit, I forgot to look. It's not the front one.
Got some sunglasses? That would help you actually see them.
It's not this one. It's that one. The one right behind it. All right. I don't know. Let me look. See, I got my glasses. I do. Unable to wear glasses, hands are busy. Will.
Yeah, now hit it again. Just bringing it back, your rod back.
Oh,
out.
That's a little better.
Yeah.
That's a little on. Better.
You got the same shades I do.
I should have bought all them shades when Apple and them did theirs.
We made a killing.
Y'all
on
made a killing on that shit.
Yeah, I couldn't believe you can buy them for $300 and sell them for like $30,000.
Yeah.
Before they fixed it.
Wow.
Yeah, that's what we were doing. Me and, I think, wasn't it Crazy?
Yep.
Yeah, because Crazy told me about it. Like, really? And they did. He was right. $30,000 a pop. Like, holy fuck. Then they fixed it the next day.
I don't even know if I'm in peak time. I never checked.
What the fuck?
Hell. Oh, no. I'll come up on it in a minute. It's going uphill. Right. It's going uphill.
There. Get all the route that you'll have.
Let me unclip it. Unclip it. Oh. Shit. I'm in trouble. I hear it beeping.
Yes, I mind you. By the time I got my fourth rod down, he caught one.
Yeah, after that, I ain't catching more. I was about to get the first one in. I had all three rods going off.
Oh damn, I threw the third one in and something's already getting on it.
Somebody else got a nice little trophy big head carp over here at Sandy.
You got one on.
Boom.
There he is.
Yep.
There he is, dude. He's pulling that rod right in the water. Don't break it.
I got another one on now too.
You better set the hook on it.
Yep. Oh, I got three on. Shit.
Yep, that's just exactly what happened to me.
I didn't have that luck. I only had one go off.
Oh, shit.
All of them are going off now.
Oh, I know it.
I didn't
what
have
the
that
hell?
Luck, dude. Mine was just one.
You'll be able to get like two of them in. If you're lucky. Because they pull.
One timed out.
Make sure you grab that other one if you want to get at least two. Grab at least one more. That's how I got the bigger one.
If you go over 230. I'm 19th on the board, so you gotta beat that.
Mine was 230, I think.
Yeah, you'll be over 230. 230? I didn't know. I didn't see your name on that board. 230 point. You'll be above 0.7.
Oh, damn. They're all four going off again.
Oh, yeah. There's a good one off, all right.
Well, you got time. You get that one if they keep going off. I didn't have that luck, dude. Mine was one rod went off, and that was it.
Let's see. Let's go over here and see if we can find it on
of course, when I did it, though, I had all my lines scattered in different directions, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I didn't have it in that one spot. I had to go one out in that spot, one to the far right, one to the far left, one way over towards the shore.
Right.
So I didn't have this luck. I wish I did, though. $25,000 a fish.
Sturgeon Leviathan was 230.281.
Yeah. I think mine was 233.7, something like that. Yeah, you gotta be above 230. Look on the board, it's there. Sorry. It's 19th or something like that.
Archibald, I'm looking on top.
No!
Archibald River.
Yeah, I just searched Sturgeon.
19th place for right now is 233.479.
Look for apples, it's on there. I must have bumped down.
I'm looking. I can't see you.
Let me look, I'll look again. It's on. I got my rod out.
Some bitch is out there just shaking his head at me. Get in the damn.
Oh, yeah, they do. Trying to find apples.
Trying to break you.
On this board.
You see, leaderboard, Sturgeon.
Hey, Chad, if you see him, tell me to stop in case I miss it. I don't see him. Not on my board, at least.
right there.
I'm looking at the chargeable river.
There's a 226 pounder.
Right there, apple's number 36. It got bumped down the list, dude. I'm at 36 though. Damn! Three people fishing. 232.331 is mine. 36 on the list now. It was 19.
331? I don't even see you on my list at all.
233.331.
Pull my stream up and you'll see.
Wait, you looking for the sturgeon or are you looking at the lake?
I'm looking at the lake itself and that it all the leaderboard all is nothing but the sturgeon leviathan.
No, look up sturgeon leviathan, you see it, 36. It was 19 like 3 hours ago. Now it's going down the list. It's gonna bump me off pretty soon. 80 more people catch it, I'm off the list. Grump, you're still fighting yours, so you got a big one on.
This is my second one.
Oh, you got another one on too.
No, I know it.
He's gone now. It's over.
Sturgeon leviathan.
Nope, you got another one hooked on again.
Yep. 36 for me is Moreno 2709 on Sturgeon Leviathan.
Go into the global leaderboard, which is the little bars by your name.
That's the global board. Sturgeon for days. Here.
Go to fish. Yep. Go to sturgeon.
Well,
go down.
I'm looking at that for that. Just for that fish at all lakes.
Let's see where I'm at now. Keep moving down.
Hold on. We'll go to global. That's where I did. I went to fish, and I did sturgeon leviathan.
Yep.
And you ain't on 36 for mine at all.
I don't know why. It's on mine.
Where is our Chapuz River?
Sorry, I still can break that. See if I'm still 36. Yep, I'm still 36. I'll take a screenshot of it. Screenshot taken. How you posted Discord? Yeah, it's 233.331. Pat 4IK has just moved up the list, so I'm still 36 though.
That 331. If you're at 331, you're gonna be waiting.
See, there's a 223 pounder.
It's on mine now. I found you.
And I'm working on my third one right now, guys.
Yep, I see that. You're at 36 right now on mine.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Here it goes. Here's a good YouTube video.
3 hours ago, it was 19.
Three big sturgeons in a row. It'd be nice.
Yeah, but you gotta get on the board. Come on.
I know it.
You gotta get it above 230.
Actually, let's see. What's you gotta get above? I'll tell you.
See, if I would have had a mark where these fish were at, I probably could have had them like this too, but I didn't have a mark. I just threw my rods all over the lake.
I like it because they're worth the money.
You gotta get above 232.577.
There you go. 232.
Nah, this one don't look big enough.
100th place. He needs to at least get 233 to be on the board.
Well, I don't think I got anything that big.
We're going to go the next day. Another damn partly cloudy
224,
day.
224, dude.
224. That's all right. They're still worth $16,000 a piece, you know?
Yeah. And you got three of them, and I only got two.
Yeah, so that was good XP and good money.
Mm-hmm.
I do need to take a picture of one of them, though, since I didn't get a chance to. Boom.
Go nighttime.
It's a big one.
Go to the next day and see what we're gonna go to the next day.
All right.
So I gotta get this mission flagged up here so I can go to that next track. Matt,
we'll keep that.
I'm
all right, here we go.
Trying to find a freaking sunny day.
I made $60,000.
All right.
There we go.
I caught a 226, a 224, and a 223. Not too bad.
Nope.
Not too bad. Not too bad.
More
each one of them was worth almost 16.5 for money, and
yeah, they're expensive.
7,000, almost, yeah, about 7,500 each on experience. So, all
right,
I like it.
So all I gotta do is go over this lake and snag shit. So I don't really need to bring anything special, right?
You need to be able to have the rod to reel it in when we go fishing for it. But... literally, all you gotta do is you go over by the
right. I'm gonna run to the restroom real quick, guys. One sec.
Yep. When you get over here, the right side of the crane, you'll see a bush that's underneath the tree. You want to get to the right of it and throw down the side of it. It's the best way. Because I was throwing at it and I kept hitting land.
So I gotta go to which land? Boat landing?
Yeah, go to the boat. And go to the right side. When you go straight across from the boat landing, you go to the right side of the cranes, and there's trees there, and then you'll see like a bush thing in the water, and you want to come down to the right side of it and throw over it. I was just using my X-Series bullet spinner and cranking it through there at one, and caught him real quick. Here comes apples.
Yeah, I was gonna say I must be joining your server.
Yeah.
Alright, run to the right.
So
I run from the right, from the boat dock. People run down a path towards the right, on the boat dock.
Here, I'll take my boat over to it real fast. D had to help me. It was a pain in the ass.
Yeah, well, it saves me from looking it up.
Cause I was like, what do you mean? And he's like,
alright,
oh,
so
yeah.
To the right of it, there's a spot here you can fish.
For some reason, I don't see you. I saw it said you joined, but.
I still have to vote that. Well, I'm to the right of it now.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
I see. I'm in between two lily pad sections.
Alright, here we go. I'm gonna escape.
Are they in the weeds?
All right, it's time to go to the next mission. Thank you, man. Thank you.
It's not in the weeds. You have to come over here. And right here, I'm literally, it's right off to the right side of my boat right now.
Nice.
I'm straight across.
What?
That's why you're not, are you still staying at the boat dock?
I need to get in my boat.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Maps, we're gonna leave. Okay.